This is the glow-in-the-dark Mountain Dew test, which I have Mountain Dew, hydrogen peroxide, and baking soda. So you leave 1/4 of Mountain Dew in the bottle, which I already have, 3 capfuls of hydrogen peroxide, just a little of baking soda. Just a little bit. And put the cap back on. Shake real well. Let's test it out. Didn't work. Well, it's false.